Deserves a higher price.
Let me just confirm. Yes, all tasks on the check. Thank goodness you were able to come as soon as we contacted you. Who knows how we would have coped with all these commissions otherwise?
I was nothing. When we heard that you were short on people, we thought we.
Being the seasoned adventurers that you are, it's true that you were.
Huh? Why is that?
That's right. This is the ideal season for harvesting crops and fruits. And for farmers are anxious to sell off their fresh produce, and all the major wine merchants are seeking.
Ah, well, no wonder.
Huh? What do you mean? Yes, I swear I'm not making this up. The acting grandmaster wants everyone to gather at headquarters in the main hall. Hurry!
Hey, wait up!
Why do those two knights look so flustered?
Well, hello there. If it isn't the Traveler and Paimon. What a rare pleasure.
Kaya! Just the person we need!
All that's happened is that the Knights of Favonius have just received a letter from the Grand Master. Acting Grand Master Jean will be convening a meeting in the main hall shortly to go through it.
Whew. Well, that's a relief. Wait, hold on a second. What did you say? Grand? So...
Oh.
It's only normal, isn't it? That you'd be curious, too, if there was someone you'd heard loads about but never met. Even Master Jean says he's a living legend. Oh, pretty hard not to get hyped up after hearing that. Besides, the expedition has been going on for ages, and we still never heard a single thing about what they're up to.
The acting grandmaster is very gracious in her appraisal. Varka brought quite a bit of trouble to those around him on the road to becoming a legend. I'll have to tell you about it sometime. Anyway, since this has piqued your interest, why don't you join me at headquarters, and we'll see what the letter says. We do miss our honorary knight, after all. It's been quite a long time since your last visit.
Sure, let's go and see what it's all about. Bye, Catherine! See you soon!
All right, take care now.
Dandelions? Of course they're flowers.
When you're high up, everyone can hear your voice.
useless.
Gliding be faster?
Yeah. Useless. Useless.
As per our contract. Next on the agenda. Time for takeoff. How rude. In front. Everybody stand up! Blaze over! We're way behind schedule. Get away? What if gliding?
Solidify!
No touching! Cavern of Ice and Frost.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer near Wolfendom.
It's been getting quite busy recently.
Ad asked. Thank you for coming.